Hi guys, how's it going? My name is Giacomo, I'm a sommelier and a mixologist, and tonight I want to show you how to make a Cosmopolitan, or Cosmo. Let's start with the ingredients. You're gonna need an orange, some vodka of your choice, Cointreau, fresh squeezed lime juice, simple syrup, cranberry juice, and ice. Let's start with the vodka. Pour 1.5 ounces of vodka into your shaker. of Cointreau. of lime juice. of simple syrup. And 0.75 ounces of cranberry juice. After you poured all your ingredients in your Boston shaker, add some ice. And shake. After you shake your cocktail, strain it into a coupe. To complete your cocktail, finish it with a nice orange peel garnish. Rim the glass, squeeze it on top, and inside. And your Cosmo is ready. Cheers!